So I want to talk about some of the gear that we use. And this season, Abu Garcia has definitely been in the mix. This is the Revo S light reel here and the Veritas 7.2 two-piece soft bait rod. And this has been a real weapon. I have used this everywhere from the Solomon Islands through to New Zealand, Fiji, Raro, all over the place, doing a whole combination of fishing. And I've caught everything from GTs, big coral trout, whole heap of snapper, and I've even caught kingfish on this, not intentionally sometimes, up to about 12 kilos, and that's been a whole lot of fun. But it has survived, come through, and some. And what I can tell you about this combo is that it's just perfectly balanced for flicking soft baits, no problems, to go for hours at a time. And the way that it's set up, it means that you never fatigue. And this particular set I find is just that perfect length for when you're fishing from a boat. You need something long and whippy enough to be out over the side, and strong enough so that when you give it a cast, it will go the distance. And also, of course, when you load it up on a big fish, you need that grunt down in here to put some lift on. I think I spooled this one with 15 pound, which means that the drag has to be precise, because that's what you really, really want in a reel. That's the most important thing, to get a smooth drag. And so this has been awesome. I have thoroughly tested it over the last year, and it has responded. Because the other thing with our gear is that we're hard on it. It is in and out of bags, it's on and off small boats, it gets thrashed around, it could be 35 plus degrees up in the tropics, and used it down south in the cold as well. So I can confidently say that this survives through it all. You can even see my teeth marks here where I've held it up and posed for the obligatory fish shot as well. So this gear here, now the thing about this though is that gear and equipment is being updated so quickly these days, and while this has been my go-to set, I can tell you that it has already been surpassed with the reel. So the reel, we're moving from the Abu Garcia Revo S through to the Roxani by Abu Garcia, and I have been testing this one for the last couple of months. You can see it's got a slightly bigger spool on it, so you can handle more line on there, and it's got a rounded handle as well. So it's just nice when you don't have to look down when you grab your handle. You can just keep your eye on where your lure is, what your line's doing, and just come in and grab it, and you know that wherever it is, it's straight into a winding position. You don't end up in one of those sort of readjust your hand as you go. So it means that your response is spot on. And again, I've put this through its paces, catching everything from salmon down in the Tekapo channels, and put it into, I've even caught kingfish on this rig as well. It's again, just a beautifully light, well-balanced kit. And it's, you know, it's not at the top end of the price bracket either. So this gear is all reasonably priced. And if I was soft baiting or, you know, flicking lures around regularly, this is exactly what I'd use.